Next up for your Lady Cavs, the left fielder Rebecca Rodriguez. Next up for your Lady Cavs, the third baseman, Ashley Knapp. Next up for your Lady Cavs, the pitcher, Angie Bonilla. Next up for your Lady Cavs, the shortstop, Kylie Santana. Next up for your Lady Cavs, the first baseman, Sydney Pell. After one inning, your Coral Gables Lady Cavaliers 11, Miami Beach High Tides nothing.
Go Gables!
Next softball game for you, Lady.
Varsity Dice Volleyball will begin at the crew immediately following the conclusion of this game. Here's what else is coming up.
Next volleyball match for your Cavaliers will take place on Wednesday as they take on the International Studies Charter at the crew, JV at 3:30, Varsity at 5. Gable and Review will take place Tuesday night, April 25th at 6:30 in the auditorium. Come by as you watch your 12-time national champion Gablelets & Co. perform for the last time this year. And for the seniors, your last time performing as Gablelets. The dance classes will also be performing, plus other surprises are in store for this huge night. So join us for Gablelet Review Tuesday night, April 25th at 6:30 in the auditorium, and you're going to have a great time. Tickets are $5 from a Gablelet or $7 at the door.
Hope to see you
there! Leading off the top of the second for Beach, number 11, the second baseman, Evelyn Draco. Next up for Beach, number 20, the pitcher, Annabelle Moore. Next up for Beach, number 13, the left fielder, Astrid Garcia.
I'm like, oh my God. Gables, our students playing softball when I was coaching on the track.
One ball, two strikes.
Next up for Beach, number 23, the DP, Lila Talley. After an inning and a half, your Coral Gables Lady Cavaliers 11, Miami Beach High Tides nothing.
Will take place Wednesday, March 15th and Thursday, March 16th in the dance room. So come on out and see if you have what it takes to make it as a Gables and be part of our national champion winning tradition. Hope to see you there.
Sure. I got my money now. Hold on.
And we'd like to thank Ariana De Armas and Marisol Hernandez of your national champion Gables and Company for supplying their voices for this promo. Leading off the bottom of the second for your Lady Cavs, the first baseman, Sydney Pell.
I won't let her walk.
All right, thank you.
Next up for your Lady Cavs, the DP, Erica Eusebio. Next up for your Lady Cavs, the second baseman, Natalie Regalado.
What is that?
Next up for your Lady Cavs, the right fielder, Valerie Madries. Next up, Ali Bonilla. Next up for your Lady Cavs, the left fielder, Rebecca Rodriguez.
Smash it. set up. Wait a minute, no. Val didn't step on the plate.
She did. Yes,
I don't think she did.
The blue says she did.
I have eyes. Oh, she did score. Okay. I thought I saw something.
I'm setting up. What's wrong with you?
Next up, Ashley Knapp. Next up, Angie Bonilla.
Go, Angie!
Next up, Kylie Santana. After two innings, your Coral Gables Lady Cavaliers 16, Miami Beach High Tides nothing.
That was three out. Two out. Thank you.
After two innings, your Coral Gables Lady Cavaliers 16, Miami Beach High Tides nothing. Third for Beach, the number four, the center fielder, Anto Hudge.
Right next to you.
Next up for Beach, number two, the shortstop, Emily Garay. Three for Beach.
The rain's got to
you. Yeah, it has.
Over the last game.
It has.
Nine batting for eight. Time. What?
And that's a winner. Your Lady Cavs are in the win column. Your final score, your Coral Gables Lady Cavaliers 16, Miami Beach High Tides nothing. We'd like to thank everyone for coming out to today's game from Lady Cavs Park. What do you want to feel, everybody?